I'm Morgan Theresin and I represent the beautiful archipelago of Guadeloupe, based in the Caribbean Sea. From an early age, I have always been sensitive to the well-being of others. This must be why I turned to the field of health. After having graduated with a biology degree, I turned to nutrition. I regularly practice sports, and I am a big fan of activities with sensations. I enjoy music. It's my booster in all circumstances, as well as dance. I also like to enjoy simple moments in family and among friends too. My mother, with whom I have a great complicity, comes from a family made up mostly of women. My grandmother is a model to me, an active lady who is still very active even if she's retired. She is strongly willing to pass on her knowledge about the values of healthy life. They are like pillars. So I grew up with values such as tolerance, but also courage, tenacity, charity, and solidarity. I can't wait to meet the contestants and participate in this great cultural melting pot. I'll see you at the Miss World Beauty Pageant in China on December 8th.